Atlantique et du club du patinage artistique d'Aval, Michel Mendy et Jean-Michel Bombardier.
And these guys have been looking like champions all week. They arrived at practice with this just air of confidence, like, hey, we are the Canadian champions.
And they attacked the short program with confidence and a lot of energy.
And finally, they're really starting to develop some personality on the ice, which is really nice. Choreographed by Marina Zueva. Opening. Side-by-side double axles. A lot of distance between them, but they landed them.
There's been a lot of talk, too, around the building about the performance of José Chouinard yesterday and how that might affect Jean-Michel. They are engaged to be married. My guess is that he's a competitor, he's an athlete. Right now, all he's worried about is what they're doing out there in the ice.
Triple sow cow. She pulls it out.
Thank you. if he's watching. Jose Chouinard, just one of the many on her feet and clapping for Michelle Menzies and Jean-Michel Bombardier. The Canadian champions, the leaders coming into the free skate. Do they hang on?
I think so. There's no doubt that was the performance of the day, because not only did they perform the tricks, they had one air on the triple sow cow. Oh, look at Joseph.